We are at Ridge today, and I'm going to show you right underneath this track. I'm standing on top of the tunnel portal. There is a trestle through the tree branches. There are trains everywhere on this track today. Trains just keep on a-coming today. Take a look at Santa Fe. Transcon all loaded with pigs. And riding the rear gondola, Miss Mady King. Steam to the right, cresting summit. Steam to the left, descending the tunnel. A great show today. There's steam everywhere, and they are beauties to look at. This train. Trains just keep on coming. Here's Mr. Phil Paxson. Show you off to the east, Union Pacific, in its magnificent harbor yellow, platinum mist. It is descending grade now from summit around this curve and descent. Let's take a look. What a magnificent train. Magnificent train. Oh, goodness. Oh, I love those cars. That's beautiful. And they just keep coming today, one right after another. Our nation's first chartered railroad would be, you know, right below us. And close behind on his heels, click, click, click. Take a look. Drifting down the grade toward the tunnel, Fairbanks Morse, baby train master. And close on his heels? Santa Fe holding up at the distance signal for a few seconds. Wondering how I get up here? This little train carried me. Charlie Brilliant's little box cab, flat car. The flat car belonging to Jerry Grudhouse with a seat on it. Fit for a king. Trains everywhere this weekend. A great place to be. Close upon his heels, another speedster, a BL2 branch line second generation, will hold up at the Protec signal and allow a little bit of safe distance. Ridge Live Steamers secretary Alan Newcomb. Beautiful. Trains everywhere. Little steamer battling his way up to Summit. Another beautiful train. And one of the most classic of all time paint schemes, the Santa Fe War Bonnet. This is a beautiful train. From my same vantage point, I will show you Union Pacific 484. And a gorgeous train. Stretched out across Ridge. The Soo Line is next. Those magnificent red engines with the white lettering.